Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of a research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about impact of biochar properties on soil conditions and agriculture sustainability. Mohammed Ali Al Weber is the lead author. Viewers, this review summarizes the influences of biosynthesis conditions and feedstock types on biochar properties and how biochar properties in turn affect soil properties. Mechanistic evidence of biochar's potential for enhancing crop productivity, crop carbon sequestration and nutrient use efficiency are also discussed. This review identifies knowledge gaps, limitations and future research directions for large-scale use of biochar. Both pyrolytic parameters and feedstock types are considered to be the main factors controlling biochar properties such as nutrient content, ring, flavor, stress and pH. Biochar produced at low temperatures may improve nutrient availability and crop yield in acidic and alkaline soils, whereas high temperature biochar may enhance long-term soil carbon sequestration. Biochar can also improve the efficiency and inorganic and organic fertilizers by enhancing microbial functions and reducing nutrient loss, thereby making nutrients more available to plants. Integration of biochar and chemical or organic fertilizers generally provides for better nutrient management and crop yield in most types of soils. Although biochar can improve degraded soils, it is not panacea as such. Soil and crop-specific biochar are needed in order to ensure optimum crop yield and agriculture sustainability. Viewers, this article was published in the Journal of Land Degradation and Development in July 2018. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.